He wrote you a letter? Oh my goodness.
Hold on, I turn this back on. So he wrote you a letter? All right.
Dear Sam.
Samantha.
Oh. I can't see it. I have my glasses on.
In one piece.
Oh, the glasses are on.
Glasses. Okay, I do. Yeah, I need better ones. All right. Just checking my list of good little girls, and I was so happy to see you on it. I hear that you have been a big help to your mom, done your chores, and always playing nice with Devin.
I can't understand you.
And Caddy.
Devin and Caddy.
Okay.
Caddy.
Caddy.
I also heard Tony Stewart won the Spring Cup races.
Tony Stewart won the race.
You knew about it?
Oh my goodness.
I'm sure you were happy about that. Is that true?
He said you were happy about that? Yeah.
Are you excited about Christmas this year?
I can't understand you. What?
I'm Russian.
What? A Russian Santa?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Russians don't have Santa Claus?
Santa Claus.
Duh.
Alright, go.
Me too. Rudolph can't wait to pull my sleigh to your house.
Oh. Oh. So she's here to help you. She's putting on her glasses. Is that better?
Checking, I was just list of girls. I am. Happy to see you on it. Big help to your mom, I hear that you are. Chores doing and always playing nice with Katy and Devin. Tony Stewart, I heard he won.
Can you even see?
No.
Oh, she's got yours on.
Excited about Christmas, you are.
Okay, finish.
Rudolph and me too.
Okay, I want to hear what it says. You might have to switch, Sam. He can't see with your glasses. Woo! Wow.
I think this is much better.
My Russian husband.
Duh.
Glasses change his accent.
Yeah, he puts on the glasses.
Duh.
Before he was Yoda.
Little girl's good. Checking my list. Happy I am.
Put on Sam's glasses and he's Yoda. Okay, go.
Alright, dear Samantha, I was just checking my list of good little girls and I was so happy to see you on it. I hear that you have been a big help to your mom, doing your chores, and always playing nice with Devin and Katy. I also heard Tony Stewart won the Spring Cup races. I'm sure you were happy about that.
Were you? Yeah.
Are you excited about Christmas this year?
Yes.
Me too. Rudolph can't wait to pull my sleigh to your house on December 25th. His nose is glowing just thinking about it. Christmas is such a busy time. The elves are working super hard. I got your Christmas list and gave it to my helper so I can bring you some special toys this year. Make sure you get to bed early on Christmas Eve so I can have plenty of time to stop by. I might be hungry, so maybe you could leave out milk and cookies for me. I will need some energy to visit the rest of the home in your friend Sam's house. Ho, ho, ho. Love, Santa Claus.
Yay! Santa! Oh.
I see how you're looking at me.
I see how she's looking at you, too. She wants that little bit of some loving.
Oh,
here she goes.
Oh.
She missed her daddy nap today.
Oh.
Very good, Sam. Does that make you happy getting a letter from Santa?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what about me? The narrator.
Yeah, what about you? Hans and Franz.
Hans and Franz. Franz, I am.